Alright, so now we're going to do the first inversion for the minor. First inversion is going to be the D minor shape. Scope on that sun hand, man. I got the power in my hand, in the palm of my hand, brother. So, let's do it about right here. Now, we'll start off with the number. Let's do the number two first. Looks like we got some Ole Roth patterns on the guitar here doing some things. And that's going to be number three box right here. Three, four, five. Whoa, we got some serious reflection going on in the camera. Bring that up here. There we go. More like that. I know it's been cutting my head off at the top. Looks good on the screens here until we look at the film. Jackasses. So the number three box. Fuck. I'm gonna have to change positions, man. There we are. This'll work for now. Okay. Number three box. Three, four, five, six. Number one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one, two, three, four, five, six. And there we are. There's your one chord. There's your two chord, the demon shape. Or D minor. Demon. So there's the first one, the demon shape. The next one's going to be a V shape, just like that. It's an upside down D shape. Actually, the V shape is familiar pattern with the diminished seventh. So here's the V shape, and then you just clink that one right there. V shape, and then we got the recliner shape, which is this one. Here's the bottom of the recliner. Here's the top part of it, the short part, reclining up so you can recline on. And then we got the L shape. Two parallel frets going that way, and then straight stick going straight makes an L. There's your pinky. What box are we in? There's the four, there's the five, and then the six. So, getting too long in the vid, you figure it out.